Hello and welcome to the Learning Journey with Dr. Jowallah. I am Jenny, his AI presenter. He has asked me to present his thoughts on the areas of brain-computer interface technology, blockchain technology, and AI. Before you continue, please remember to subscribe to the channel. They say science fiction sets the pathway for human inventions. And with innovations, our education systems are designed. As you would have realized, our education landscape is rapidly changing, especially with new technologies emerging daily. It's no longer a one-trick pony with static lectures and books as primary resources for learning. Instead, education has adapted to include more dynamic resources such as video streaming platforms, interactive e-books, and virtual reality experiences. Education is looking beyond the classroom walls and exploring new ways to engage learners in different subjects while improving retention rates through gamification. The future of education will continue to grow and expand by incorporating artificial intelligence, AI, virtual reality, VR, blockchain technology, and brain-computer interfaces. These emerging technologies will transform how we learn and develop skills. Let's explore the concepts of brain-computer interface, BCI, and brain-machine interface, BMI. A brain-machine interface, BMI, is a device that converts neural messages into commands capable of controlling external software or hardware. BCI are devices that monitor and read electrical pulses, neural activity, and blood flow inside the human brain. The development of brain-machine interface technologies has opened vast potential in how humans communicate and relate via AI technologies. Understanding BCI now could help to ensure that effective policies are implemented before BCI becomes a part of daily life. These devices can then be used to control, activate, or communicate with various devices, including computers, robots, and appliances. BCI are used in various applications, including treatment for people with disabilities and the elderly, for people who have suffered strokes, for astronauts, to control spacecraft, and for gaming. BCI are viable solutions for people who have lost specific capacities, including the ability to speak or move. BCI can help these individuals communicate, operate computers, and control electronic devices. BCI are a potential tool for assisting in learning. Using sensors and electroencephalography, EEG, headsets, students can monitor their brain activity as they engage with educational content, such as videos and games. This data can then be analyzed to create personalized feedback and recommendations based on the individual's brain activity. However, is this going too far? What are your thoughts? A BCI represents a pathway for communication between the brain and the computing device, using various biosensors to collect and interpret signals from the body and the mind to enable neural control over computer functions. BCI refer to technologies that link the human brain to computers to interpret and use the signals from brain nerves in real time or augment the capabilities of humans. BCI technologies provide humans with the power of direct control over machines without physical limitations on the body. Do you see yourself installing such technology in your brain in the future? Now let us explore AI and brain-computer interface. For some researchers, augmented reality and brain-computer interfaces offer a promising pathway to drastically change how humans interact with computers. The combination of BCI and AI offers a powerful method to study brain functions, providing direct knowledge of and control over neuronal controlling behaviors. Recent scientific discoveries are speeding up groundbreaking technologies that offer hope for people who are impaired in language or movement, with the potential to improve the quality of their everyday lives through control of external devices via brain activity. Many experts think that next-generation AI-enhanced brain implants may allow users to accomplish more complex tasks, like helping patients with their motor skills and steering wheelchairs through their thoughts alone. Advances in brain-machine interfaces, combined with scientific advances in AI machine learning and neuroscience, give people suffering from motor, speech, and other disabilities hope for a better quality of life and more independent futures. In 2021, the Food and Drug Administration approved an early feasibility study to be conducted at the Mount Sinai Hospital in New York. Before, BCI would require the boring of sections of the brain. However, this device is delivered into the brain via blood vessels. The device has no wires. According to one report, patients begin using the device at home soon after implantation and may wirelessly control external devices, thinking about moving their limbs. The report states, the system is designed to facilitate better communication and functional independence for patients by enabling daily tasks like texting, emailing, online commerce, and accessing telemedicine. Now let us explore blockchain in education. Blockchain is a decentralized ledger technology that is used to transact data or create digital contracts. Blockchain technology is used in various industries, including entertainment, retail, healthcare, and education. In the education sector, blockchain technology is being used to create decentralized, secure platforms for learning that allow educators to deliver content and assess student performance. Blockchain technology is being used to develop educators' networks to share and manage digital content, including lesson plans, assessments, and digital transcripts. Blockchain technology is being used to develop decentralized learning platforms that allow students to interact with one another and share their experiences with various subjects. Blockchain technology is also being used to create digital portfolios where students can store their academic records. Let me conclude this presentation by saying, these technologies are emerging and have the potential to transform how we learn and develop skills. AI can assist educators in analyzing large volumes of data on student performance. BCI can help individuals with disabilities, and VR can transport learners to virtual environments where they can explore, experiment, and learn in an immersive environment. These technologies can potentially transform education by providing new and exciting ways for students to learn. According to the Harvard Business School, BCI will change the way we operate in the future. The question is, what if that chip gets hacked? Who has the responsibility and accountability? Thanks for watching and listening. And remember to subscribe to The Learning Journey. Please remember to subscribe.